you're heading to an airport in the next few years, you'll have more time to get a real ID. The Department of Homeland Security extended the deadline. You'll have until May 2025. Congress passed the Real ID Act more than 15 years ago. The 2005 bill aims to crack down on fake or counterfeit IDs. The original deadline was set for 2008.